loud. That should do. A late night stream. I don't have a lot to say. I'm just continuing right off where I left off. And that is still loud. Still very, very loud. Don't look at me. It makes me uncomfortable. Oh no, the controller stuck again. Come on. It is unstuck. Hold it, it doesn't freeze in position. Okay, we should be good. Maybe. Hopefully. Cool, cool. I remember this. Can't remember the last time I played Dead Space 2. Trigger feels funny. Really funny. Jesus. That wasn't necessary. Can I pull those off? I gotta remember to say words. Keep up the commentary, right? That's why people are here. Stellar commentary. And my dashing good looks. DPS report. Crypt Ops temperature. Crypt Officer Sizzle J. J Sizzle. Wait, why does that... sound familiar? I don't know. Software glitch that caused a thaw in the loss of two bodies last week has returned. We were able to switch the majority of Section 1 over to... keep it down over there. We'll switch the majority of Section 1 over to manual control before any significant rise in temperature. I still suspect the EarthGov officers that were denied access to the crypt last week are somehow responsible. May prove to be otherwise, but the timing of the visit and the error is too coincidental. We'll reformat the operating system tonight, eliminating any chance of possible infectious software, and I'll pull triple shift to ensure all goes well. Sizzle out. Sizzle out. That's probably not supposed to be funny. Out if I go this way, or is that just like 50-50? Nope, that just says creepy noise. Cool. Hey, Wednesday. Hello? Give me a spiky thing to throw in, I miss. That one looks funny. I have an arm. I have other weapons. So. Mine gun. God. Okay, well, that's my fault. I should have been sprinting. Yeah, there can be a lot of pulse rounds. Fully facilities work order 118745. Problem. Crypt coffins getting stuck in the tracks. Repair status. Examine the track system delivering coffins to the crypt. One coffin was jammed inside. Released gravity. Decayed the coffin free. Took several attempts. Coffin damaged. Examine the track system. Several support struts had broken free, warping the track. The cold of the crypts caused brittleness in the poorly executed original welds. Realign the track, weld the struts properly back in place, tested 5 coffins, all passed smoothly. Work completed. Closing ticket, estimated completion, done. 5 hours. 5 hours? Keep a PG, Isaac. I don't like when you swear. I keep accidentally using my health packs. Oh, wait, I remember what I'm doing. Am I an authorized technician? Doesn't really feel like it. Is there a necromorph? Am I seeing stuff? Really? Huh. Cool. Oh wait, yeah, you can just fly in this one. I will not. What? Should be. Oh, that's a coffin, I guess. Space coffin. Yeah, that was stupid. Really stupid. Whoops. Let's try this again with less stupid. Oh no. I did the stupid again. What can I talk about? Anything interesting? I guess I started uploading these to YouTube. That's pretty cool. And if you by some miracle, are watching this YouTube. Hey, I stream these occasionally. It's awkward. Hello? Let's turn gravity back on. Where I came from. Yeah. Probably. No. What? Should I? Plasma cutter. Plus 10 damage. Reload. You know, that's probably gonna mess with my, Okay, yeah, I don't think I can. Come on. Yeah, that's not cool. An access vent. Ugh. Cool. Fire damage. Doesn't matter if I talk. I mean, that's interesting. Yeah, she does that. Oh, I don't like when the cat stares at nothing. Because it's definitely nothing. Oops. Why are you giving? Ooh, back in the church. I forgot some of these schematics are. That was just line racks. Why was it behind a wall? You're still kicking? Ow. Just a cruise. Isaac's breathing in my ear. I knew that was coming, it still got me. Mad at myself for that one. What? That is not where I shot. Am I not, like, just physically unable to hit it? What happened? I don't like when they spawn behind me. Really, that many bodies, they despawn that fast? Just stomped on a kid for no reason. Big thing, though. Fully loaded. Onward. It feels like it's better at killing them. Whoa! I take it back. Let me see some. Really? Got some strong legs there, eh? That's just rude. Very rude. Hello? Oh! Oh, there it is. That was embarrassing. Wednesday, why are you staring at the wall? What's up with you and walls? I feel like I shouldn't be able to have this strong of a gun this early. I could just kind of poop burst anything. I'll do it again. You. Yay! Elevation. Chapter 5. Chapter. Rude. My inventory's. Stasis pack, I have three. Obviously, the schematic's more. Howdy. Gunship. Really, bro? Just let go. Feel my triggers ramming up again. It's like it's still alive. Didn't even take a scratch of damage. An absolute tank. Literally. I really want to like him, but he's... I mean, actor does a good job. Damn. Just leave money laying everywhere? Damn. Why am I still wearing my sneakers? Money. save station. Oops. Alright, what am I getting rid of? Store through here? I don't think there is. Okay, eventually I'll find one. I don't know why that door should. Keep it to yourself. Who am I? Went down watching this propaganda. Is there supposed to be a jump scare? Yeah, I don't think. Okay. Inventory still full. That's it, I'm dropping the Ripper Blades. Don't need them anyway. Yeah, I remember this part. So I'm gonna stand in the corner and shoot. What? Okay, yeah, that's more like it. Hey, the Pregators are back! Okay, not enough inventory. Very cool. Wants a stick. Hello? Where'd it go? Okay, found one. Shoot! I've made a critical error. Okay. Wasn't too bad. Right. Okay, that's why the scary music is still happening. Still scary things everywhere. God, I hate these things, man. Worst. I just pick up a stasis pack? Guess not. Fine by me. Where did you even come from? Look. How did one survive there? Oh. Hey, I found the store. That's pretty neat. Should I be concerned? I'm a little concerned. I swore there was a stasis pack on your board. I don't care that much. But frankly, it's right here. Like one of the wall. Oh, it's those guys. I remember them. They suck. They're really not hard to kill. But... corners. You can use these. Usually it helps if you hit it. Can I have my buddy back? Wrong button. Not even mess with him. Am I shooting in the locker? That's a trash can, idiot. Or? Looks clear. Wow, that's a lot of ammo. Okay, let's max out this plasma cutter. Yeah. Right, I don't get achievements here. That makes me kind of sad. Very cool. It's fire. Oh, I should have been using that to shoot them. Stupid. There's three of those. There's stuff. Obviously, once I take out the last oxygen support system, there will be air. How do I rotate? That's how you land. Audio? Oh, cool. Oh, pleasant. Okay, but where's the last thing? Found it. Fixed it. Can I fix it? If I fix it, will the fire just come back? Since fire can't come back to life. I've lost my foot. Found it. Hello? Oh. Okay, yeah, that was not worth my time. Let's try some of these. This seems... I don't know. I'm gonna go back. I got one of the batteries that I just put back in like an idiot. Yeah, I got it. Unless I don't got it. Case I'm stupid. Got it. I'm just my genius. It scares me. Hey, I'm an engineer. Let me turn! Why can't I... That was... Oh. My headphone wire got stuck in my thumbstick, so I couldn't turn. That was stupid. That's fine. Only a little dumb. Dumb. Very. Wow. I can talk. Shouldn't have gone insane and killed your wife and kids. You solved all your problems. So they fixed that. Actually punch them and stomp. These guys again. Thanks for the detonator mines, I guess. Got a goddamn mind if you think you're getting all the goodies in the room. Okay, that puts a halt on my plan. Really? Pulse right from there? What? It didn't even scream! Now I'm mad.
stupid. What?
Yeah, I see you.
Shoot! Oh my fucking god.
Gotta upgrade the goddamn line rifle. Or line gun. Come on.
Wait!
I'm just mad. It's fine. Try this, I guess. I don't know. I'm not gonna. Should've bought the damn seeker. They really use this stupid gun. Okay, that was my fault. Let's burn through a little ammo.
Oh!
Okay, that was my fault. That was almost fun. I know you're like strategic about killing those things. Like, take your time. Check your corner. That's not fun. I do that when you have a grenade launcher. I understand, Strauss. I don't like it. I was right, there are pictures everywhere. Aang is forever. I've never noticed that. Yeah, I blew that up earlier. She's scary. I feel like she's less British in the next game. No one wearing a suit here. aggressive for no reason. How would I know? Okay, goodies. Damn, Ellie took all my damn trinkies. Trinkies? I need goddamn space. I should have bought the security suit. In our store, please. That's what I needed. Let's go. There's plenty more people here. Not done yet. That worked. Didn't. It's a leg. Ooh, is that a power name? Hell yeah. It. Wow. Sucked. Right in front of the door or something? Yes. There you are. Wait, you don't have to zoom in. There was a bench. try. Well, it's a good thing I'm not monetized, because I would definitely get demonetized for that one. You think exploding babies is a good reason for demonetization? I think they got in trouble for it, because they're not in the next game, I don't remember. At least. They being visceral, which like, why'd you slap your hands? What's that called? Clapping? Hmm? Oh, drop loot. I forgot about that. That's the worst part. Do I hate babies? They try to blow you up and they don't even drop anything. Roll at me? Yeah, maybe it's a little cheap to do that, but I don't really care. How many babies were in this place? Trick question, too many. I'm out. That's funny. It's weird dark humor in this game. I like it. Keep it to yourself. Didn't realize there's a camo on this gun. Okay, reading. The kids are playing way too rough on the playground yesterday. You done? Yesterday, I literally had a line of students with scrapes and bruises going out my office door. A few kids sustained injuries bad enough to need to go to the infirmary. Call me old-fashioned, but I think this is the problem with kids growing up on a space station. Kids need a planet with fresh air and open ground to play on. Otherwise, they go stir-crazy and start picking on each other. Space is no place to raise a family, if you ask me. You ever been to a planet with fresh air and open spaces? Kids beat the shit out of each other there, too. I don't know. I don't know. I've seen a lot of people get beat up on the playground. It ain't about the space. It's about kids being assholes. That was unnecessary. Alright, I don't need to zoom in. Why do I keep doing that? Oh. I mean, no, it's not. I know that. Beating up. Ooh. It's first evolved form. Who put that hitbox there? I'm mad at them in particular. Judged by a damn cat. Bless you. There. That is a chair. There. I thought I picked up the ladder for some reason. I remember that being way harder. And if they didn't funnel together so easily. Again, I remember that being like really hard to beat when I was younger, but I guess I was just a stupid kid. I don't know. Fine, right? Stands. The line gun's my worst weapon. It just doesn't stack up until I upgrade it, I guess. It's a price starter, isn't it? Keep. Oh. Oh, text log, my favorite. Teacher report, third semester, 381-3. No kids are supposed to have a vivid imagination. Have a vivid imagination, but this is getting ridiculous. Nearly half of my class has imaginary friends, claiming that it's their deceased grandmother or something. Normally this wouldn't be a problem, but it's getting harder and harder to get these kids to concentrate. This semester I've sent more students to the timeout chair than I have in all my 12 years of teaching. Maybe these kids are having trouble at home. Also noticed parental involvement steadily decreasing this semester. Third break. Blake, third grade educational instructor. Educational instructor. It's the most pretentious way to call yourself a teacher. Isn't this the blow-up room? That's stupid. Everything just looks the same to me. Credits. All right, that's good. Hi. Yeah, that sounds like a plan to me. Don't whisper my name from a faraway area, but somehow still directly in my ear. It's not appreciated. Kind of. Yeah. It's fair. It's a really long loading sequence. Like a new chapter is about to begin. No? Okay. Just make me look like an idiot. It's fine. Oh my god, I have so many health packs. I used two. I'll just drop one, it's fine. Really? Why would I want to pick up something I just dropped? Hey, how are you now? That's not nice. No, really. Life support being out is not good. That's fine. Oh, wow, you take way more damage than you used to. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, can you? Where am I? I thought there was a suit schematic. Yeah, it's like an old version of the game. I had to actually collect the schematics of the fancy suit. What do I know? Maybe that's a new game plus. I don't know. Detonator. Just turn them off. I don't. Really? Did I just pick up the detonator? Yeah, goddamn storm again. Yeah. I mean, no, not really, but... These. Did I just... Whatever. This is where you get the vintage suit, or call it. Why would I do that? Okay, on health, but... This is always a travel. That's not nice. Of course it is. That surround sounds weird. Very cool. Stupid. Yes, but... Poorly. Yes. Oh my God. No, I have power now. Really? Why give me ammo to gun? Usually I check and see like if I've gotten a chat or anything. I haven't. Probably not.
Check and see, like...
Oh, that's weird. Whee! Whoa! There we have, I think it's Saturn. geography. I can remember astrology, something. Ow. Well, that's not nice. Did the game just glitch on me? It looks like two spawned in the same spot when they weren't supposed to. Hi. Ow. I didn't even shoot you. Why'd you drop your stuff? Oh, now you put down the blast shields. Hmm. I know how to use Kinesis. This is... We're like halfway through the second game in a franchise. Force gun. Very cool. Right? Oh. Or anything. Through the door. I'm sure there are no. I'm missing. Weird. I heard a whoosh. Hey. Just have a store. Stuff. Back. Oh, it's fine. Fine. Right, this is the bird guy. Howard Phillips, record number 302. Want to go home. Auntie? Auntie claims she didn't get a response from my transfer request, but it's the fifth one. How could there be 5 requests and no response? Surely someone is getting them. Someone is reading them. I hate to admit it, but the loneliness up here is really more intense than I expected. I think it's starting to affect me. The only good news that is that Auntie claims to have authorized my shipment requests. They're supposed to be arriving later today, but I can't believe anything she tells me. I've been asking for so long, it's hard to believe they might actually let me have my birds. Time will tell. Night will tell, actually. The bird guy! One too good bird guy. In fact, you're missing a leg. Oh. Feels like an entirely new man. That'll have to do, Auntie. Sorry. Ooh, power node. Hell yeah. Starting. Okay. That was hardly fair. I don't think I've died to like an actual necromorph. I've died to a scripted event necromorph. That was about it. Everything else has been environmental. What? No, just stop. Get that out of the way. Have exploding baby. Anything else? Audio? Text log. Damn it, more reading. Personal log, Howard Phillips, record number 466. That is a big jump. I've been trying to stay out of range of Auntie's interfaces as much as I can. I don't want to hear her excuses anymore about my transfer requests. Every time I ask, I just get computerized bullshit. 23 requests. I've put in 23 requests and not one response. I know she's lying. I know she never sent them. I showed Auntie, though. I let all my birds out of their cages at lunch. It was beautiful. They were all flying around, free and happy. I wish I could be them. Auntie was spouting regulations about abnormal profiles. I didn't care. I danced with the birds all day. I love my birds. I want to go home. Yeah, he may have gone a little crazy. That's okay. Why isn't the door closing? Why isn't the door closing? Okay. the hell was that? Oh, hi. God, that was freaky. Okay, I swear, some of these bullets just, like, go. Hello. Bam. Get my damage again. Or I can upgrade the alternate. Cheaper. Probably doing less negative. Yeah. Okay. That is marginally wider. You know. Will not. Okay, that was my fault. I deserve that. What? Why don't I remember this? I can't see what color is what. No. I know they did that on purpose. How stupid. That should not have taken 3 tries. Small help. I don't have health packs, wow. I have so much pulse ammo. Okay, pulse rifle. Shut up. There's a couple hidden things here. Just trying to remember what's what. There's 2 little hidden things I can do here. Wow, this thing's weak. Okay, so That's the other way. That's the hidden thing. This is secret. This is a goodie room. Wow. That was an understatement. Fill up room. Oh wait, this is the room with Pang. Founder. Now I go there, something else. Maybe. There. I don't think I will. Hello? Hello? Nope. Okay, there's nothing hidden over here. I know the code's on the floor, I just don't care. Nobody cares. Oh, I'm shaking in my boots. Ooh, security's been notified. I don't care. What are they gonna do? Be necromorphs? Oh, crap. That's what I get for talking crap. I'm gonna use a large health pack. Rather unorthodox security force there. Oh no, I turned her off. Oh no. What will I ever do without... Damn, Strauss. No. I am one hit right now. I just don't want to use my large health pack yet. There are a lot of givey with the large health packs in this game. Which I appreciate. Oh no. Please, give me a health pack. Aaron, I allowed a health pack. Okay. You made me use it. Are you happy? I missed that first thing. There's gonna be a health pack in this room. My health pack. Personal log, Howard Phillips, record number 497. They hate me. They all hate me. I see them all. They're everywhere now, just perched watching me, even Auntie. She's just waiting until old Howard Phillips finally goes crazy and snaps like he did when he let the birds out. Violated all the codes, broke all the rules. I'll show them crazy. I'll show them what it takes to get out of here. They'll have to come up here and clean up all this blood, and then what rules will they make? Break those two. I'm gonna lay down. I don't feel good. They kill birds? Yeah, I don't remember that part of the lore. I don't like that part of the lore. The birds are all okay. That's headcanon. I don't care what the story says. You right. Or four? Am I missing something? Oh, it's just like an elevator. Oh, right. Why I'm not used to. What was that? Ow! I forgot about this. Not a good time to not be able to reload. Zoom in. Do I not get anything? Yeah. Oh, right, air. Just breathe. Locking up on me. Cool. Ooh. Okay. That was. Yeah, I'm in a rush right there. In there. How far I can go before the game just kills me. Stuff out here, and that's I've made a loop now. Yes. Ooh. Tube. God, not the time for glitching. What's that, chapter 7? Do I not get chapter, like, intros? Because I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be a chapter right there. Is there a store right here? Wait, hold on, Ellie. I need to go to the store first. Sorry. Oh, they reduced Pang's value. Stop. Door's locked. Ellie's gotta fix it. Turn. Not a time for the controller to malfunction. I didn't mean to leave that standing. What? Convenient. Ow. Ow. God. Why don't you guys hurt that much? That did not hit me. But the goodies, there's so many. Okay, I need to go. I can't. It wouldn't let me. Okay. Oof. It was a fun little section. It's... Oh, I forgot to change the title of this stream. It still says episode 1. Whatever. Okay, that's chapter 8. Is there a save station? Probably one down the hall. Probably gonna wrap up. That's not nice. At all. Wow, I'm out of plasma cover. Just app store. Yeah, I'm not certain. All right, but. Yes, I want to save. Make sure you're loading in. Quit. Exit. Fun one for at least. How am I going? Hour 50?
It's not bad.
I don't have anything to say. Podcast tomorrow. This will go up on YouTube. Missing Potential Games. If you're watching this on YouTube, stream on Twitch at ClosetCast. Don't really have a set time. Links are either description. Yeah, that's it.